Well, I've been fighting this werewolf, whatever, for an hour. And I can't kill him. It says that wait for the inner circle to glow before pressing any button. Okay. So when it glows, do you press it or do you press it after it glows? Because nothing's working. He's still killing me. I know how to kill him, but pushing this R2 is making it a little difficult. I'm not understanding. Can a little help, can? Appreciate it.